injury, and he is called day-to-day. It's uncertain as to whether he'll be available for the Mets on Thursday. Harper with the steal. Lee Starks. Nice catch by Starks. Starks with the rebound. Been run and gun here in the opening minutes. Nice pass. Starks for Harper.
Dudley had 17 rebounds against the Knicks in their earlier meeting. Six of them were offensive. They've got to respect him.
Oakley
has been a sore spot in the Knicks' poor play of late, and that was an example, that play.
Harper! Sent from the line, of course, Chris Dudley is one of the worst of all time. 47% this season. Harper gets inside. Harper. And McKee is on it. Mason posting up. Harper. Yes. Laser shot. It's lack of confidence. He missed his previous five and is hearing it from the crowd. Harper hits the three. Harper going at Strickland. And goes glass. Portland leads by one. Harper for the jump shot. Yes! Oh, he is on fire! Strickland in the backcourt with James Robinson. Harper took it away from Strickland, and here is Oakley on the breakaway.
Knicks a big man dimension that they haven't had tonight.
Again, Strickland backs in. Struck by Harper. And on Friday night, 19 of 22 at the line. I mentioned they did not shoot well at the line Friday, but they did. 19 of 22. And the Knicks have lost three straight games.